Richard Michaels. Can I call you Dick? Yeah, we've known each other for a little bit now. And you see, I'm Johnny Knockout. And I don't need to wear a t-shirt with big bright letters for everybody to know that. You want to try to mock me, call me Mr. MTV, Mr. True Life? You see, if people want to get to know me, all they gotta do is turn on their TV. I don't even need to go out of my way. But I do it because that's who I am, and that's what I love to do. And then you want to say that I suck, and that everybody knows it. Well, if I suck so much, why am I winning, huh? Why am I on the top? Why do I have the notoriety that I have? You know why? Because I've been fighting since day one and beating the odds. And you want to sit there and say that I'm in the position that I'm in because of you? Yeah, so I guess being, instead of staying to WWE at the Wachovia Center or wrestling at Madison Square Garden, that was because of you, right? That was because of you. No, it wasn't because of me and all my hard work. Well, you know something? Enough is enough. I am Johnny Knockout, and you are not. And for you and the rest of you out there, I'm going to have to get used to it. And if not, I'm going to make you get used to it. And yeah, I am the cinematic superstar. And you know why they call me the cinematic superstar? No, it's not just because of my movie star good looks. But it's because I am a box office draw. And this Sunday, April 29th, from the Doghouse in Brooklyn, New York, you are going to be my puppy dog bitch. You call yourself the Puerto Rican powerhouse? You're nothing more than a Puerto Rican pussy. And if there's anybody that knows about pussy, it's Johnny Knockout. This Sunday, you are going down, and I'm going to put a crack in your mirror so that you will never forget me. Stay tuned. We're just 6 short days away, and I'll see you on the other side. And cut.